Alright, welcome guys to my gameplay, my next part of Pokemon Unite gameplay. Hello everyone, and welcome to Vikings TV. Today we're going to continue the Pokemon X. Last time we end up on getting the legendary Pokemon, so now let's continue this and let's finish the game. Let's go! Okay, I don't know where to go. I think I need to go back to ground. I forget the last time. I don't know where to go now. Maybe I'll just explore here and try to find out. Where should I go now? I need to talk to this one. Could Pokemon and Stone have some kind of connection? Think about it. Some Pokemon even evolved when exposed to Firestone. Yeah, you're right. But some Pokemon cannot evolve with the thing. They evolve on their own when they hit the level required. Okay, I need to speak. Welcome to Hotel Marine Snow, located right here in Kozikosu Town. Stone. Okay, I need to go back to the town that I'm in last time. Oh, before that, I need to... I think it's not working right now. Hold on. For some reasons, my controller is acting weird. Okay, hold on everyone, I'll be right back. Okay, I think I fixed the problem now, so let's continue our gameplay. Okay, I need to go right here to heal up my Pokemon. I'm so happy that I'm glad that I got the legendary Pokemon. I don't know if I could still get a Master Ball. Maybe there's another Master Ball. But I have no idea where to, can I get that Master Ball. Is it possible to evolve my legendary Pokemon? I have no idea. I could use some... Or I could hold some stuff to my Pokemon. Dawnstone, Starfish, Steve. It's the fighting type moves. Skyblade, item. Pokemon Stone Double Throw is the power of flying type Pokemon. My Pokemon naman is not flying types. Sludge. Also not this one. Flame Blade. Dump. Big nugget gold that gives all users claim it can be sold at a high price.
Oh, I have
one big nugget, I could sell it. Dire hit. It's for Abomas Snow. I don't have any Abomas Snow. Expert belt. Oh, I can. Maybe I'll just use this to my Grant's now holding a sword belt. Okay. And I need to save. Okay, I need to go back to the previous town. I need to just fly, not that one. Okay, probably I need to go right here at Star City Gym. Talk to someone. Okay, I forgot. Oh wait. Do you have a minute? I'd like to talk to you face to face. Let's meet at Curry Town. Oh, Curry Town. Oh, I need to go to Curry Town. It's the Curry Town again. I'll just use fly. Oh, this is the card. This is the card. Okay. Now I can go through. Yes. I'll use great ball. There you go. Thank you. Okay, I probably check my map. Because I think I'm lost. Oh, I'm almost at Gory Town. Should I use... I don't know if I use the thingy. The aeropump? Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor in a place like this. It seems to be pretty good. Shall we have a rather strange Pokemon battle? I call this an inverse battle. With my mysterious power, I will reverse type much ups for a while. Super effective moves will not be very effective. Moves that are not very effective will be super effective. What do you think? Does it sound fun? I understand it's shitty, but when you try it, you'll find that it's more difficult. Would you care to try an inverse battle? Okay. Super effective moves will not be very effective. And moves that effective moves will not be. Okay. What does inverse battle mean? Let's try to find out. I'm going to use gravity. Ow! God damn, bro. launch yung Pokemon Trainer. Okay, since I need to go to that town, city fast, I'm going to use repel. I need to find my repel. Where's my repel? Then I forgot last other spot. I have still have 37. Yeah. Mario. Thank you so much for your money. I don't know where to go now. There's a bunch of people that I don't want to fight. All will tremble on my mighty roar. Oh yeah, I forgot to heal up my turners. No, I'm dead again. I'm gonna use my I think I still have the revival item on my we'll be right back. Mario. Pokemon trainer sure is kind of tough. Yeah, I still have revival 7. I need to use my escape rope. Escape rope here. I do not have any escape rope. I don't have escape rope, so I'll just find a way out here. Gotta get the escape rope. I'm gonna use it now. Escape rope. There you go. Why are you doing? escape rope. Now let's explore the last, I'm at the Curry Town to talk to Professor. Before that, I need to go here to heal and get back my PP. Okay, I'm done. Thank you so much, Nurse Joy, for your service. So, okay, I need to go there. Okay, and then I'm going to save. Where can I find Professor? Hello there. I want to be loved. Do you have a Pokemon that uses Nuzzle? I don't think I don't have any Pokemon using Nuzzle. I love the ability Wario on TV. I wish I had a Pokemon ability. Oh, routine. I wish that I were a Pokemon, then I could live every day with him. Oh, sweet. How nice are you, lady? This is the weird lady. Are you familiar with the abilities that keep Pokemon from fleeing battle? Teehee, those abilities don't work in ghost type Pokemon. Okay. Hello there. Do you have something to give me? I really like the story of the Magikarp climbing the waterfall. Oh, climb, boy. I need that climb ability. Oh, I need to... I have a 2 of the TM for U-turn. Here, I'll share it with you. Ooh, U-turn. What does U-turn does? Sorry, but the TM. That guy is always changing his mind. Well, one U-turn deserves another. Probably if my Pokemon reach like level 80 or something, I'm gonna use rare candy. For a while, I'll just skip. Okay, where's Professor T? Professor. I'm gonna find the Professor guy. A device that lets you become a Pokemon that anyone wants to do. Bro, no one wants to be a Pokemon. Changing your hairstyle is like form change for people. Where can I find Professor Oak? But it's not Oak. Oh, hello. Bro. I have to apologize to you about Lysandre. I'm very sorry for trouble caused. And I'd also like to thank you. I'm sincerely grateful for what you did for all of the Pokemon and people of this world. And by stopping King Flare, you also saved Lysandre. I always knew that he desired a beautiful world. And maybe someday the population of people and Pokemon will actually increase to where resources become very scarce. I can't pronounce it. If someone acts out of greed in such a world, surely some will go without. If all living things keep acting that way, there will be nothing left at all in the end. Why, there won't even anything left. To still will there. But what I really wanted was for him to put his ego aside and leave everything to greater heights. I never had this discussion with him. Thought, so I'm particularly irresponsible for this. Well, enough of that, Songy. I want you and your Pokemon to take everything you learned from your journey and hit me with your very best shot. Oh wow, I'm going to fight him? Say Kimmer, I'm going to fight you, okay. Let's see about that. I have a regular. Oh, Bulbasaur! No, Ivysaur. Is that Ivysaur? Ivysaur? A Venusaur is Venusaur, yeah. Okay, Venusaur, I'm going to kill you, not kill you. Moonblast, I'm going to kill you. Bro, so tough. Lizard. Oh god. Mighty Scrap. I could use my other Pokemon. Grass type is weak to fire. I'm dead for real. Okay, I'm gonna use my Charizard. Here's water type. My grass type is weak to fire type Pokemon. Use Inferno. Charizard used Inferno. Very effective. Blastoise. So Blastoise, I don't have electric type Pokemon, but I could use a fighting type Pokemon. Charizard! Okay, I had Smash. Bro, one. Ooh, two up to level 6. You are your Pokemon developed strong bonds with spending time together. Your Pokemon are so strong. 7,000 for defeating Skymar. The strength you found is simply marvelous, and you truly love and trust your Pokemon. So a treasure of mine is hidden in this town. If you'd like to try to find it, well, it'd be often. I have many preparation must done. I have a little surprise plan for all of you to thank you for finding Claire and City Kalos. Oh, there's a hidden treasure here. But before that, I need to go to the Pokemon Center to heal my Pokemon. Okay, Nurse Joy, heal up my Pokemon. Visit the Art Museum in Luminous City? Yes, I did. Which Pokemon did you pick as your first partner? Oh, really? It was Fennekin. Then I guess you get the Fennekin quiz. True or false? Is Fennekin height is 104? Nope. That's correct. Let's continue. Fennekin weight is 23. I'll be pounds. I have no idea. Here, this is your reward. Charcoal. Oh, I could use it to charm Charizard? But I don't want to use it. Well, because I'm holding the evolution stuff. Mimic, huh? It lets you use the last move and open when used during the battle. Because what mimics like to do is to learn by copying other people's right. Okay. I've tried those moves before. Mimic. Mimic stuff. Rebel's effective run off. Hello and welcome to Curry Hotel. Yeah. When I say waterfall, what is the first thing that comes to your mind? It's crazy that how you get many different answers to that question first. Are you asking your friend? I hear there's a waterfall that flows backwards somewhere in the world. I really want to see that. Do you guys have waterfall moves so I can teach my Pokemon? Waterfall move? The Kalos region is nice and all, but you should really check out my region. Our champion is really something else. I told you, never mind. We'll find out you die. There's the O power guy. Oh, there's the O power guy. Hey, how is it going, my friend? I'm Sir Bonding, the expert of all powers. Let me ask you just in case. Do you need to hear the explanation about O powers? Nope. I already heard it. That's my friend. Let's get started, shall we? It's bonding time. You receive O powers from Mr. Bonding, and you now use stealth for level 1. Stealth power decreases the chance of encountering a wild Pokemon. You can use O powers and TSS, and the more you use them, the harder you use level. So use them as often as possible. Well, then I'll do believe I shall take my leave right about now. Hope to see you around. I don't have any idea how to use that O power stuff. Maybe I tried to Google it. So, how can I get the waterfall? You have the Pokédex here. I'll let you give the Pokémon piece. What does the little squirrel disguise itself as to find potential prey? Sculp? I think Sculp is a mushroom, right? Wait, I missed it. Oh, it's a flower. Wait, again. I know, it's a flower. Flower? Cope? What does that? What does cope mean? Okay. The correct answer. Scald. Imagining the sub in Pokédex makes your world bigger and bigger. I'm not gonna use that. I've heard that 1,000 years ago, the Kalos region was mostly forest. Of course. How about Kuroway Town's famous fresh water? It's 300 butter. Okay, give him butter. Wait, where can I get the thing? Where did let me choose? Maybe I'll try to talk to someone. But I still don't have the waterfall. I really like the story of the magic of water. Where can I get water? I'm going. Let's try to search and talk to people. Do I know where is the waterfall stuff? I guess not. Okay, I'm gonna go to Pokemon Center to talk to someone. They might know about the waterfall stuff. Oh yeah, I've already talked to this girl. About waterfall stop, power moves of your PP, which is short of power points. Accomplish change is power points up position move. Yeah, I know. All those stuff. What do you know about waterfall? In album, you can see pictures and remember excitement you fall at the time. And then the mild town, you can make a Pokemon remember moves that you know once. Hello, everyone. Do you know a waterfall stuff? Have you visited the art museum? I already talked to you. Looking for a Pokédex is fun. I already talked to this guy. Mimika, not just okay, I already talked to you. survive. I guess I cannot find any waterfall stuff. I'm just gonna go to the next town. Wait. For food. Let my dearest for food lead the way. People who pass through this gate, I love this imagine what kind of fish they are. Careful sky battle trainer? No, I don't have time. I'm just trying to discover these stuff. Hold on, there's something over there. Ooh, Sligo. Okay, I'm gonna try to capture Sligo. Moonrass. Don't die. I'll die. Okay, okay, I need to use your bell. Where the hell is your bell again? Left upper star deep. Repelled. Wait, super repelled. Still have 9. Oh, it's okay. Found something. Hey, do you know what's about to happen? Nope. What is it? We're going to battle, see? We are Pokemon trainers after all. We're going to battle. Think you beat me? What are you two up to? Nothing good. How about you guys? Why the same thing as you, so you heard about my case from Professor and he's gone as fast as well. Can we have the Pokemon battle? Oh, sorry to destroy that. Oh god, I'm going to fight them all. Okay, don't worry. I'm gonna kick you all. Thank you. My life points. I'll use Moon Blast. Oh my god. I'm going to switch some. The weakness of grass is fire, so I'm getting this challenge. Wow, Trini, asking someone to back up. What's up with that? Here's your town, made me think. If Vikings hadn't been there, I would be dancing now, that's for sure. That made me want to get to know Vikings better, and I thought the battle would be the best way to do that. It's kind of selfish of me, I guess, but it's also a way of thanking you. So, you know, it's great when Pokemon trainers like us can understand the hearts of and minds of others. Trainers and their Pokemon talk now. But before we do anything else, we should heal your Pokemon. Once your turn, by I think we'll follow the crowd and heal your opponent as well. But this time, it won't be about the Pokedex, it will be the Pokemon battle. Okay, last one. Wish they could throw all their Pokemon. Raichu? Raichu! Yeah. It's not very effective. It's a very there's still so much I don't know. Do I just have to do what it takes? Wow, I don't think I've ever heard you worry about being weak or strong before. You seem a lot bolder than you used to. It is because you went on your journey, or maybe it's thanks to what you learned from me with your Pokemon and with us, your friend. Speaking of which, where is Serena? Serena. She's off training with the Mega Evolution Bureau. She said friends and friends are friends even they can't be. Indeed. Well, there's something we must tend to. Easy. I'm so glad I went on your journey. I made some great friends, and thanks to my little Jasmine that I met before we left, I was able to visit many places. Made a lot of nice people and make many wonderful memories. Vikings, this is from us. Oh, waterfall! I get the waterfall now. I could probably go there and find that treasure. Bitch from Snowball. I've gotta get going soon. The last gym leader in this town. You've got to turn your frustration to defeat me with a vision and your strength. Sure. Snowbell City. The last town. The last badge. I want to fight the gym leader now. I think I'm going to use my rare candy to my legendary Pokemon. So, because the gym leader is kind of tough. Okay, where's my rare candy again? Where did I put my rare candy? Pearl, Ultra Tusk. Pearl, you can make certain physical evolve to show Shadow and Thor. Forgot Oh, there you go. I'm gonna use to my furnace. Okay, one more. Okay, again. Wait, leech horn? Moonlash is effective. Horn Lich is geomancy. Gravity is useless. Okay, I'm just gonna forget this one. Okay, again, I'm gonna use. Because I'm level 6. Restores 50 HP. Bubble Edge is gonna use once heal all the status. No, I don't need it. Per potion eater. Okay, I'm done. The only thing I need to do is to buy some potion to get prepared for the battle of all time. Heal that bonus for. Battle the final gym leader. Let's burn off. Nope. Oh, can that go yet? What's your little blue? It's fit in the future champ. Hate to disappoint, but the gym leader is actually out for now. Said that he was out to waiting. If you feel like searching. Oh, I need to go to the woods. Husband can teach ultimate move to certain Pokemon. Blazing Fire type Pokemon, Charizard. Oh! Restless Water Pokemon, Blastoise. Venusaur, Meganius. Wait. Can you teach my Charizard a move? I shall teach them to move. Well, which Pokemon should I teach? How about Charizard. Charizard is trying to learn Blast Burn, but Charizard can't learn. I'll move the weakest. Oh, this one, the Dragon Leech. It's kinda weak. Oh shit, yes. Wait. Oh freak, I messed up. Okay, Charizard. Yes. I'll move the Dragon Reach. Forget. Yes. There's one more I need to learn from my inventory. It's called Waterfall. This one will be produced too simple. Yes. Should you delete the moves, okay? Skull Taunt. Oh, this one. Taunt. Okay, I learned it. Super forgot how to stun, and super learned Waterfall. Okay, now go to the waterfalls stuff. You can go above the waterfalls using that. Okay, let's need to see again. Surface covered with moss, touching it was somewhere. Am I going to fight this guy? Don't you show out your Pokemon? Probably I'm gonna try Charizard open switch and I use we easy box. I already knew that from the beginning. I don't wanna fight anyone! God damn. Bring the back of just a little. Okay. Your jumps by free tail. What? Village? Oh god. Hello there. You know what this place is? We're going to Pokemon Village. This place is a secret, you know. Most of the Pokemon here are runaways, escape from bad people, did awful things to them. It's a shame how many heartless trainers who can't bother to take care of their Pokemon are out there. Some of these Pokemon thought some of them are just too strong and fun. They didn't really have a place in the outside world, so they came here. I see. Your Pokemon sure seems to think highly of you. You've had some good times together, haven't you? Hey, you all can come out now. This one's alright. Sometimes I can get worried and come here to check on everyone. Oh, excuse me, Manners. We haven't even had a proper introduction yet. My name is Wolfic. I'm usually over at the gym, Snowbell Seat. Since I'm the gym leader and all, let me guess, you want to challenge me? That's right. Oh, I thought so. Sorry to inconvenience you like this. I'll be waiting for you back in the gym then. Before you come back, I think it will do good to spend some time with the Pokemon here. Woof, woof, woof. Hello, can we play? Can I catch you? Snorlax? Can I catch Snorlax? Oh, I want a Snorlax. Farfetch, got that. There you go. I will explore in this place. before I go to the gym. Okay, I did surf. Crashing down with meteor. A wall of water is crashing down. Get out. This is the unknown dungeon. Some terrifying struggle when I view. Oh, this is the location. I think this is the location of the legendary Pokemon Mew. Okay, I'm done with this place. I need to go back to check this place before I go. An infinite maze. Yeah, I guess it's an infinite maze. Yeah, I knew it. Infinite maze. See? So change, actually change. Go back to the gym and fight the last boss. Oh yeah, this is the girl from earlier. Let me go there. Okay, I'm out. Okay, I'm ready to fight the gym leader. But before that, I need to go back to the Pokemon Center. I'm ready to fight the gym leader now. Maybe after I beat the gym leader, I could catch Mew. Thank you so much. Okay, let's fight the final boss. I think he's a strong Pokemon trainer. Snowball Gym. Oh god, there's a bunch of people here. Can I go straight instead? No, I'm gonna go straight. No, it's not possible. They call me the Queen of the Ice Rink. probably the Janitor's Pokemon is nice. But Mamos Wine. Okay, I'll use Charizard. I like to cool down here and refreshing shield this one. Okay, this is the last one. Maybe I can just get the other one. Dragon Pulse. Mega Evolution. Yes. Dragon Ball's kind of weak? Or to the other skills? Okay, I'm done. Oh yeah, so I need to beat this guy first, so I could... Yeah, let me try to change this one. So, I have no choice to beat the other guy. Sheesh. Okay, one more to last two. Okay, I think that's the last one. I need to figure out how to change this one into... Okay, now I can finally fight the boss. The final boss. Gym leader. Yeah, before that, I need to heal up all my Pokemon. So, heal, full, restore. I wish you could restore also the power stuff. Final boss. The final battle. You know what? Ice is both extremely hard and terrible, fragile at the same time. You know what that means? Depending on which Pokemon you choose and what moves they use, I could be your most challenging opponent. Or I could be a top opponent. But that's alright, that's how it should be. Anyway, enough of the rambling, let's get this show on the road. Let's go to the final badge. Me, this is the final badge, Wolfbreak. The Ice Leader, Wolfbreak. Oh, a bone must know. Okay, legendary book, Pokemon, this is a bone must know. Haze, is that haze? Hail, and then hail. I'm gonna bless. there, bruh. Okay, one more. You're dead. Let's go. Now I'm going to charge her. Serious about. About to send Cryo Gone. Oh shit! No! Oh, okay, whatever. Oh! Okay, Moon Blast. Charmander. I'm Charizard. I'm gonna pinch this now. Okay, Mega Evolution and Blast. Go beat the boss. 9,940, that's a lot of money. Impressive. Your Pokemon fought with the great courage. I can tell that you've trained your Pokemon well. Yes, the final badge, I get it. Iceberg badge from Wolfie. What you have right there is called the Iceberg badge. As long as you have that, any and all of your Pokemon will surely look up to you and be their absolute best in battle. Let me give you this too. Ooh, Ice Beam. You know what? This is, it's Ice Beam. This move can be accuracy of 100%. Not only that, but every once in a while, it will freeze the target it hits through. I hope you've learned a valuable lesson today. Being rigid can make you thought, but it will also render you fragile. You're better off being flexible. You know what I mean? Some people are fluid like water and can adapt to their environment without changing much. For the inside, let me tell you. I guess I'm too stubborn, maybe that's why I love Ice type. Finally got all the badges. There's the future champ I know and love. Looks like you trump our old gym leader. It's never a bad thing to test the limits of your strength. Am I right or am I right? And since you're such a star, I guess that means you're off to the Pokemon League. Oh, I could go to the Pokemon League now. You know what? You have all the gym badges now, so there's really only one thing left to do. It's time you headed off to Pokemon League. Listen up now. Trust in your Pokemon and there's no limit to what you can achieve. So, alright guys, that's it for today and I finally beat the last a Pokemon gym leader. And after that, I'm going to the Pokemon League to battle all the Pokemon, strongest Pokemon ever. So see you in my next live. Goodbye and have a great day.